Lieben, ich bin Lisa von Beach Inspector und hier hinter mir seht ihr...
Hi all, I'm Lisa from Beach Inspector. And behind me you can see Playa Boyuyo, which is right up in the north of Tenerife. This is a remote bay with black sand, typical for the north of the island. There are large waves, which are especially good for bodyboarding. Lifeguards are here all year round and there is a nice bar directly at the beach. Here you can enjoy the view and delicious snacks. In winter the beach is quite deserted and only a few people, mostly of the older generation, come here. It is busier in summer when many singles and couples come to this bay. The way to the beach is via steps and a path, and the beach is not really suitable for families. Playa Boyuyo is great for relaxation and swimming.